they play the ball out to the left side, it evades everybody and goes into touch. Difficult, that's a difficult task for him. It's Paniarty, pokes a ball down the left side. Harfield should get there first. Can he square it across? He can. It's cleared away by Dagenham, only as far as Paniarty, who drives it back in. Glover comes forward, and now picking up the ball in a bit of space is Josh Walker. He's into the penalty area, tries a shot.
Use conditions to skid the ball around.
There's a ball over the top from Partington. He manages to find Hutchinson. Ball inside, misses Amalusa. It's half cleared, only as far as Paniarty. Now Harfield's got it. He's going to try the cross. It's a good one, but again, it finds a Dagenham head. Now Matt Robinson brings it down and volleys it forward. Cynical as well. In comes the corner from the left, headed down by a Shots player, but only as far as the Dagenham player, and comes back in. Oh, and it's a little whipped cross come shot. He's delivered quite a few assists this season. He does whip in a lovely ball from the left. He throws this time into Amalusa. Ball shot into the penalty area, and I think it's just squared free, and it'll be a free kick to Dagenham rather than a corner shot. I think that's because Elliot just had both hands on the ball, Steve.
Yeah, I think we had a good clear view of it. He was on this side, and like I say, the player was in the box. I think his shirt was actually outside the 18-yard box. What, when he had a bit...
Good play from England. Shot on the left. Oh, Paniarty goes down inside the area. And again, the referee gives nothing. 50-50 on that one myself. We'll get Steve's opinion in a minute. But Shot won the ball back. It's come out to Ryan Glover. He plays it out to the right-hand side where Hutchinson will do really well to keep it in, and he does do really well to keep it in. Here's Glover picking up the return. Come to you in a moment, Steve. We've seen those given, that's for sure. It's Paniarty turning into the penalty. Tries a shot on target, and it's Aldershot Town's first shot on target. If you like, go to the Dorking Wanderers Twitter account. Ball over the top. I think Hutchinson maybe... Well, I'm not sure if he'd have been offside or not. He couldn't get there anyway. It skidded off the surface and into Elliot Justin's grateful hands. Surely he'll have learned from his corner 3 or 4 minutes ago. In it comes. Headed down by Shots player and then should be cleared away by Amalusa. The referee, Lloyd Wood, blows for half-time. So the Shots lineup is as follows. Ashby Hammond in goal. Jordan corner and Davies the centre-backs. Harfield left wing-back. Ryan Glover right wing-back. Partington and Pendlebury in midfield. And then Ini Efion up top, supported by Justin Amalusa and Harry Paniarty, who was playing quite a deep role in the first half. Aldershot have quickly won the ball from Dagenham's centre kick, and a ball arrowed into Amalusa, but can't control it on this occasion. Dean Rance has the ball. Now it's played down the left side for Dagenham Redbridge. Aldershot just build again. They've thread it out to the right-hand side now to Pendlebury. He's going to try an early ball into the penalty area. That'll be headed away by Phipps, but only as far as Paniarty. He slips the ball in to Glover. Glover skips back on his left foot, shoots. Good save. Really good, strong, hurried save. And then Harfield sends his shot over the top. Well done, Elliot Justin. You can never accuse them of not giving their all. There's the ball over the top. Walker will chase. And he slips the penalty area and he shoots. It's blocked by the feet of Ashby Hammond. The shot was on target. The other shot subs not used yet today. Marcel, Elva, Fountain, Michael Glass, Ben DeLacy-Turner. Here's Ryan Glover in possession. There's the penalty. Threads it into Amalusa inside the penalty area. Jinx Warby. Then the other is three. Good shot. It's stabbed it. Pendlebury's going to shoot from distance, and it's a great strike. It's a really great strike.
specialities, and that was a beauty, wasn't it, Steve? But that was cut out by Partington. Partington feeds Harford on the left-hand side. Harford's going 1-1 against Claire O'Hare. Really good cross to the far post, but it's headed, touched over the bar, corner of that was up there. Back to Helper Fountain. He plays it into Amaluza on the edge of the area, turns it back. Partington shoots.
Are you in with a shot? Look below for more information.